In this lecture, we will study the different basic units which are used to measure the different basic quantities. So our first basic quantity is a time. So as we all know, the time is measured in a different units. For example, second, minute, hour, day, month. So these are the different units used for the measuring the time. So the smallest unit of that of time is a second, and this second unit or this unit is a standard unit which we'll consider to measure time in a engineering mechanics problem or in engineering problems. So relation between different unit is 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Therefore, 1 hour is equal to 360 seconds. Next quantity is the distance or length. So this distance or length is measured in a different unit. For example, meter, kilometer, centimeter, mm, and a standard unit considered for the measuring the distance or length is a meter. So it, the relation between different quantity is 1 kg is equal to 1000 meter, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 mm. Next quantity is a temperature. So standard unit for the measuring the temperature is a degree Celsius. So it is represented by this circle and Celsius, degree and Celsius. So this temperature is also measured in a Faraday also. Yes. Next quantity is a mass. So we are measuring mass in a kg, pound or a different unit. So best standard unit for the mass is a kg, and it is 1 kg is equal to 1 meter square per second. So this is the relation of standard unit of mass to the standard unit with this distance and time. So next quantity is a force. So force is a next quantity is a force. So force is measured in a Newton, and 1 kg is equal to 9.81 Newton. So this is the most important relation, as it will require it is required to solve a different problem. So lots of time we are using this relationship. 1 kg is equal to 9.81 Newton. Yes? But for a simplification, in some cases if we require the less accuracy, we can round up this unit. 1 kg is equal to 10 Newton. Next is the fundamental units. So these are, there are the different fundamental unit quantities which we have to consider in an engineering mechanics problem or a engineering problems. So for engineering problem or mechanics problem, we require to measure a length, mass and time. So these are the three basic quantity or a fundamental quantity which we have to measure. So all these fundamental units are related to this fundamental quantity. So first fundamental system for measuring the unit is a MKS system. In this MKS system, we are measuring this length in a meter, mass in a kg, and time in a second. So in this MKS system, we are measuring length, mass and time in a meter, kg and second respectively. So this MKS system is used by the Indian scientist or Indian author. So this MKS system is most favorably used by the Indian authors. Yes. Next system is a CGS system. In this CGS system, We are measuring length in a centimeter, mass in a gram, and time in a second. So this system, as you observe, the length is measured in a smaller unit and mass is also measured in a smaller unit. So this CGS system is used for the smaller project. Yes, so mostly we have to work on a smaller quantity. We are using this unit, centimeter, gram and second. So we can do work in a most accurate way. So for that purpose, we are choosing this CGS system. Yes, and next system is a FPS system. This FPS system is mostly preferred by the European country or American country. So foreign authors are choosing this unit system. So in this unit system, length is measured in a foot, mass is measured in a pound, and time is measured in a second. Yes? So this system is mostly prepared by the foreign authors or European countries. Next is uniformity over the world, there is an international standard also. So for the basic unit or SI basic unit, the we are developing the SI basic unit. So in this SI basic unit, the time is measured in a second and it is represented by a S. Length is measured by the meter and is represented by M, and mass is measured by the kilogram and it is referred as kg, and electrical current is measured by the ampere and it is represented by A, and for a temperature we are using degree Celsius. Yeah, so these are the international standard unit which are used for the engineering and mechanics problem. So this is all related to our basic quantity.